Hey guys, I'm back at part two. If you didn't see part one of making the crackpot candy, and so I filled these in right before part two. So we have to get the chocolate inside these liners as fast as we can. But I did not burn it. So that's really good. So let's do it.
Val's finished product. Crockpot candy. Yum. Lots of sprinkles.